Hi guys, this is David Linky from Australian Hot Water Inner West. It's a video of a leaking Rheem Electric 50 litre hot water system that our plumbers are going to replace. It's leaking from the top. It's obviously around 10 years old. That's about the life a normal hot water system can get to. Cheers guys.